Hello, dear ones. This is our little moment together. And I just want to make sure that you're all doing okay. If you're not, let me know. And if there's something we can do, we'll do it. But if we don't know, there's not much we can do. So moving right along now, getting toward our opening up time. And we're so looking forward to it, making everything as possibly prepared as we can. And in the meantime, I want to thank you for all your good works and all your good deeds, all your good thoughts and all your good feelings, because that's making a huge difference. Now, as you can see, our pantry table is bare at the moment because we have given away everything that was on it. So for you wonderful food angels, thank you. And here we are ready to fill up again. And I know that as you give, you are triply blessed. That's for certain sure. So if there's anything you need or want or anything we can do for you, please let us know. And know that you're really appreciated and that we love you and that we keep you prayed up all the time. And please, please tune in to everything that's being offered. And so until we meet again, as the children would do, so take care of yourselves because you're the best one that can do that. And in the meantime, have a fabulous week. See you later.